You know, there was never a point in my career that I thought I'd be talking about law enforcement or a court case in regarding to bleach being used in the US judicial, you can't say that word, judicial system. But here we are, we're talking about bleach because it was brought up in a rapper court case, which, here we go. It's gonna get interesting. Stick around. So in context, a US rapper called Young Thug is in jury or in court for something he did. To be honest, I don't know the court case, nor do I care about this in particular. However, I saw this clip on Twitter of this court case of somebody bringing up bleach, and I cringed very heavily. And then I thought that was going to be, it was going to be a funny ha-ha, and then people were just going to move on. But then people just kept talking about it. And then a YouTuber that I watch, Philip DeFranco, also then spoke about it, which is going to be right here.
Defense attorney goes on a bizarre tangent about anime, with her there seemingly trying to make an analogy to her client, who she says is just being lumped into the trial with Young Thug as filler.
This reminds me of this anime named Bleach, where it's 16 seasons, every season's 18 to 20 episodes. And they have season 4 and 5, they have these bouts. They're the villains of the whole thing in season 4 and season 5. The main characters are trying to get them out of Soul Society. You go to season 6, you don't hear about the bounce. You go to season 7, you don't hear about the bounce. Why don't you hear about these important characters? Because they're filler characters. It's a filler season. Me and Rodalius, we're fillers. We're not integral to this story.
And I mean, besides my brain, my bleach brain, having a little bit of a tidbit with just how wrong she is in this conversation, I have to question, why? What? Like, the Bleach fans just can't catch a break when it comes to memes or just very bad press in general. And we're always talked about towards, in somewhat of a negative light to some degree. I mean, look, One Piece, you had 4 kids, right? Fair enough. Naruto kind of gets the pass, but then Boruto came along. But Bleach has always had this constant thing where it's one after another, and it doesn't always happen. It happens over in increments, and it's like, oh, we just can't catch a break. But before I get into that, I just want to say, one, yes, the bounce do get brought up in Season 6 and Season 7 and beyond, because the mod souls keep appearing for some unknown ungodly reason. And second of all, Jean Caria turns up in one of my favourite episodes, being 124 and 125, because it is the fight between Ichigo versus White, and Jean Caria does appear. Now, of course, these things don't happen in the manga. None of the filler happens in the manga, because in the source material, it would be canon. In the anime, they do things to pad things out if you don't know how filler works. And the Bounce arc, as much as the Bleach fandom tries to push that memory, that arc out of our systems, it is an arc that, for some reason, keeps reoccurring. Kubo wants to forget about it. It was an arc that made him visibly sick. You know, Pierrot wants to forget about it. You have games such as, you know, actually every game I don't think has included a mod soul or a even, except for Khan, or even a bounce in my recollection. And of course, you have the most recent game being Bleach Brave Souls, which has done every single filler arc character except for the bounce. Because it is by definition, and more universally agreed on by every single member of the Bleach community, that nobody likes this arc. Even the industry itself doesn't want to remember this arc, and even the creators and even the studio don't want to remember it. It was a long arc of like 40 something to 48 episodes. It went on for over a year at the height of the Soul Society arc, and it was absolutely garbage. I've probably seen it about once, maybe twice here and there, and it's essentially, without going on a tirade, there's bombs in the Soul Society that the main character wants to use and blow up, and I'm just like, just people like Mayuri exist, they would know that there's bombs. Anyway, tangent avoided. I want to seriously ask, and I see this on Twitter or X every single day, what is going on with Americans? Like, you know, what are you guys doing over there? Like, what is this? Like, this is supposed to be a court case, and you're out here not only incorrectly bringing up the Bount arc, as much as I don't want to correct this in any shape or form, you thought that this was a good idea. Oh, sorry, Your Honor. By the way, we're not included in this big story because we're just filler characters. We're just characters that technically, in the big scheme of things, don't exist within this storyline of which this court case is happening. this isn't a TV show. This isn't an imaginary thing that just popped up. You are a real person in the real world, and you are a sentient person, a conscious person that makes their own choices and decisions. You are not a filler character, you are the main character of your own story, and you chose to be a side character or a main character within somebody else's, and you are involved. I don't know why, but the West have this really weird thing of not taking accountability for their own actions. And how do we explain it? How do we explain it? Let's bring up the bounce. It's just, you know, just some things just are just so silly that you don't really know how to express them. And this is, for Bleach fans, this is an all-time low. And I'm, in a sense, I'm kind of glad that nobody in the courtroom probably knows about Bleach or probably even knows what the fuck she's waffling on about. Because if they did, they would know that she's incorrect in her own statement about Bleach. So, because if that was me, or if I was the judge, I'd be like, hang on a minute. They do appear in the anime. The Mod Souls and Jinkari still show up. So, technically, you're wrong. So, your defense kind of falls a little flat. But I digress. Bit of a short video. I hope you enjoyed. The bounce. Getting brought up in a official Law and Order court case with a famous rapper. If this ain't a simulation, I don't, like, just, Americans stop. Please, Americans just stop. Stop being silly. It's a good meme. The whole world views America as a bit of a meme, but it's time. Just stop. It's not funny anymore. This is a painful laugh. Not an entertainment one. So, yeah, tell me what your guys' thoughts in the comment section down below. I'm going to catch you guys later. You guys, of course, have this fine day. Be handsome as always, people. Peace out.